I think the main thing is the personal touch. So we have a business that has run for 100 years and run well because of our personal way of treating our customers and the way that we do business as not a giant corporation would do, where we would have 50 different people with doing 50 different things. We're a family-owned business. We do things and discuss our advantages and disadvantages of doing them the way that we do them, and hope that it works out best for the customer.